So here we have the equation. Y equals x multiplied by 2 multiplied by the square root of z. We can use substitution to solve for y. So we know that y equals x, which x is equal to 3, multiplied by 2, by the square root of z, which we know that z is equal to 4. And so we can reduce 3 times 2, which we know is 6, multiplied by the square root of 4. And so since we know what the square root of 4 is, which is 2, we can multiply that by 6 by 2. And now we know that our answer, 6 times 2, is equal to 12. And you have just used substitution to solve for y.